Before we lose it all, I just want to say so many people are leaving the network today, so many good people, and it's been particularly hard for everyone. Also because we say goodbye to one of life's nicest blokes, a genuine fellow and a genuine friend. So before we do lose it, let's take a look at the Woodsy we know and love, a hugely talented broadcaster and journalist who spent more than two decades with all of us and with you.
Good afternoon, I'm Bill Woods and this is RPM. This is Network 10's home of motorsport. Throughout the year, you will see more than 300 hours of action across 10 motorsports.
The reason we're in the garage was because Bill was scared of getting his hair wet.
Well, it's the shock news. Excuse me, I'm choking up, actually. I'm very upset about this.
Can't ask for any more than what Max Miaggi did in Suzuka.
It's not every day you see emus running amok in the city.
One of the stars of the lingerie show.
There weren't too many secrets there.
At Osher Schleben in Germany, there are three rounds left. Sorry, Beverly.
That's all right, Troy.
Well, you could have fooled Tim Bailey. Come to think of it, that goes without saying, doesn't it?
Well, when you think of race car drivers, you think of those like Michael Schumacher, Gerhard Berger, Peter Brock, Bill Woods.
Okay,
is this where we sing?
It's not the main street. The main street is Kelly Street, and that's one over that way.
Thank you, thank you.
The cameraman that shot that said you were a joy to film because normally it's difficult to focus on a racing car, but you were going nice and slow.
Why did I write that?
I remember that back in the 60s and 70s.
I used to love rollerskating.
You won't admit anything.
Kid.
Yes, plenty of people have told me to take a running jump.
Well, it'll cost you nothing to see Tim Bailey about to go off.
Winner is the Commonwealth Games, the 10 Network.
Thank you to the tireless Network 10 team that worked feverishly behind the scenes for many hours, many days.
My colleague Bill Woods is in Christchurch.
I can fit you in on some details that have just come to hand.
First, two Australian surgeons.
First, Barack Obama has been re-elected President of the United States.
10's Bathurst 1000 took to the podium for best sports coverage.
What is it like to be a genius?
I'll get back to you. I don't care what they said here, I reckon you went good.
That was the most amazing thing. You know, you made that so...
That bloke, I liked him.
Look, Lizzie, before you start, one of the most difficult things in this joint is you make so many lifelong friends, and it's family more than the factory for all of us when we come here. And what that vision didn't show was, you know, the early days of the Iron Man, all the basketball coverage, the rugby for 10, motorsport for 10 years, not to mention 10 years of news and all the big stories that have broken in the last...
All the stuff you and I have done together.
Olympic Games, Commonwealth Games, nearly thrown into jail, that's another story.
Yeah, that's there are a lot of stories.
It's really been a pleasure, a great ride, an honour and a privilege. And to be your wingman for a few years has been my treat and reward for knowing you. From all of us here, you're personally passionate about music and he's a great drummer. This is for you and you need to...
Good on you. Thanks, Sully. I'll never miss a beat, I promise you. I do appreciate these guys. I love them. I'm going to miss them a lot. I've loved working with them for all these years. And I do wish you all the best. And I thank you for all your support. And you, thank you very much for being there. And I promise you, I'll do my best to keep in touch because it's not over yet. But goodbye for now.